Does group leader Pilof get around barrier? In short, yes, it does. Greg Cross, which is pretty much our head judge of America, has confirmed that it does get around barrier. But why does it get around barrier? Well, I'd like to say it's the wording of the card. The way that group leader Pilof is worded is counter, battle card attack, so it's negating an attack. Doesn't negate the attack. Play this card, choose one keyword skill of the attacking card, negate it for the duration of the turn. So the keyword here that we're looking at is choose. The way I believe this card should read is play this card, then negate one keyword skill of the attacking card for the duration of the turn. But it's not worded like that. So how do we look at this? If we look at a card that has barrier on it, barrier states, this card cannot be chosen by the skills of your opponent's cards. Group leader Pilof works around this because it isn't choosing the actual card, it's choosing a skill within it, but it's not actually choosing the skill. It's listing the things that are on the card, then negating that skill. So an example of this is Son Goku, the Awakened Warrior. Son Goku, the Awakened Warrior states, permanent, this card and its skills cannot be negated. If we look at this card as a reference, yes, it cannot be negated by Cold Bloodlust. It cannot be negated by any other ability. Son Goku is the only card that directly states that its skills can't be interfered with. If we look at a card with barrier, it states this card cannot be chosen by the skills of your opponent's cards. Group leader Pilof isn't targeting the card, it's targeting the skill. If cards with barrier read, this card and its skills cannot be targeted by the opponent's cards, then group leader Pilof would not be able to work around barrier. So in short, group leader Pilof can negate cards with barrier because cards with barrier do not read, this card and its skills cannot be chosen by your opponent's card effects. I hope that helps, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.